Welcome back to the IBFP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Isaac Cruz officially ducks Ryan Garcia, and look, let's break it down honestly and objectively as possible. And you know, Isaac Cruz has turned down a fight from Ryan Garcia. That's officially a duck. And you know, when you look at Ryan Garcia, there's a lot of hate out there for this guy because he's pulled out of multiple fights. He's been a social media diva. He's done all of those things. But we can't rely on our feelings. We must rely on the facts. And the facts are that Isaac Cruz turned down a career-high payday to fight Ryan Garcia. They do not dispute they turned down a career-high payday, and they do not dispute they turned down the offer from Ryan Garcia. So those two are facts. Not only that, you know, when you look deeper and you see that Isaac Cruz's own promoter stated as to why they turned down the fight. They stated they turned down the fight simply because they want to dictate terms to Ryan Garcia. They want the fight to be on their network, and they want to dictate the terms to Ryan Garcia. They are not the A side. They didn't duck because of any stipulations about pulling out of a fight. They ducked this fight because they want to dictate terms, and they believe they're the A side to Ryan Garcia. Look at the facts. And the facts are, Isaac Cruz turned down a career-high payday. Fact number two, Isaac Cruz is coming off of a loss. In fact, number three, the B-side does not make demands. You got to be honest. You can't turn down a career-high payday coming off a loss and be the B-side and think you're going to make demands. That is a duck. You can't turn that down. They threw away a golden opportunity to get a good name on their resume, and they turned it down because they think they're the A-side. Not because of any stipulations, not because of the payday, but because they want to fight on their platform and dictate the terms. Isaac Cruz is officially a ducker because men lie, women lie, but the facts don't lie.